Very good morning, everybody. Most welcome in this English word meaning session. In this session, we are to learn about new words, their correct pronunciation, their Hindi meaning, as well as their English meaning. Must listen, watch, and note it down accordingly. Now it belongs to English textbook of Standard 4, Lesson 15th, The Sacred River, page number 85, dated 21st of December 2021. First column involves new words, and W stands for new words. First new word is CAV, cave. Correct pronunciation of this word CAVE is cave. Hindi meaning gufa, and its English meaning is a large hole in the side of a hill. Word second, rivulets means choti nadiyan, English meaning small streams. Third word, pilgrimage. Its correct pronunciation is pilgrimage. Hindi meaning tirth yatra, English meaning a religious journey. Fourth word, mountains. Mountains means parvate, English meaning peak, or that is large hill. Gorges means ghatiyan, English meaning narrow valley. Narrow gorges means sankirn ghatiyan. That is Hindi meaning, and English meaning is narrow valley. Seventh word is mingle. Its correct pronunciation is mingle. Hindi meaning milna, English meaning to mix. Eighth, mythical river. Mythical river means Pauranik Nadi. English meaning existing only in the imagination. Ninth word, bright. Its correct pronunciation is bright. Hindi meaning dulhan, English meaning spouse or honeymooner. Tenth word, channel. Its correct pronunciation is channel. Hindi meaning sarita or prava. English meaning it is source. Of flowing water. Next word, ancient. Ancient means prachin. In English, its meaning is past or old. Situated. Its correct pronunciation is situated, meaning Hindi meaning sthit, English meaning located. Next word is confluence. Its correct pronunciation is confluence. Hindi meaning sangam and English meaning to meet together. Next word, materials. Its correct pronunciation is materials. Hindi meaning samagri, English meaning substance. Next word is hill. H-I-L-L, hill. Hill means choti pahari. It is a small high ground or elevation. Namami Gange. Namami Gange is Hindi term. It is the name of a big scheme launched by our government of India to get the Ganges cleaned thoroughly to make it pollution free. This is all about 16th word belonging to your lesson, the sacred river, lesson 15th. In Hindi it means Pavitra Nadi. See you in next class with new solution. Thanks for watching.